Donner College in Whittier, Falcon Cable Television presents local programming, the high school game of the week. This week it's Don Bosco Techmen versus St. Bernard Vikings. Hi, I am your announcer, Dwayne Allen. Along with me is Mike Burke. What do you think, Mike?
I think we're in for an exciting ball game tonight. You know, you can't have much better ball game than what we're going to see here tonight, St. Bernard and Bosco Tech. We've got Bosco Tech, which appears to us to be a little small in size, but they've got the big man Engelstad out there, and St. Bernard is very big across the front line, and we'll see what they can do.
Well, what we got here is the number one team in California, also ranked number 7 in the nation, playing the number 8 team in California. So we're going to be in for some excitement tonight. So hold on to your seats, fans. It's Don Bosco versus St. Bernard.
And we'll be right back with your game announcer after this.
Welcome back to the Rio Hondo College, where tonight it's high school basketball. I'm your game announcer along with Mike Burke, and now we're going to turn it over to your game announcer, Steve Nugent.
CIF Southern Section 4A quarterfinal basketball contest between the St. Bernard Vikings and Bosco Tech Technel. Tonight's game features two of the finest 4A basketball teams in Southern California. St. Bernard finished their season with a 24-2 overall record, while Bosco Tech finished their season with a 24-4 overall record. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming tonight's visitors, the St. Bernard Vikings. Tonight's reserve, at guard, number 3, Brian Williams. At forward, number 5, Eric Knox. At guard, number 10, Mark Margray. At guard, number 12, John Mueller. At forward, number 20, Anthony Stevens. At guard, number 24, Derek Armelin. At forward, number 30, Julio Garcia. At center, number 44, Leonard Taylor. And now the starting lineup for St. Bernard. At one guard, a 6'3 senior, number 11, Corey Gaines. At guard, a 6-foot senior, number 21, Bobby Thompson. At forward, a 6'1 senior, number 22, Chris Washington. At forward, a 6'5 senior, number 33, Philip James. And at center, a 6'8 senior, number 35, Rod Keller. The Vikings, under the direction of their head coach, Mr. Jim McClune. And now please join me in welcoming tonight's home team, the Bosco Tech Technel. The reserves for tonight, at guard, number 12, Ray Goko. At guard, number 14, Hector Vergara. At guard, number 22, Emil Hattar. At forward, number 24, Joe Valenzuela. At forward, number 30, Elaine Borgo. At forward, number 32, Tim Kosas. At center, number 34, Galen Barnett. At forward, number 35, Mark Franco. At center, number 40, Mario Diaz. At center, number 42, Harold Fregoso. And now the starting lineup for the Bosco Tech Tecmen. At one guard, a 5'8 senior, number 10, Jack Moreno. At the other guard, a 6-foot senior, number 15, Marty Pons. At one forward, a 6'2 junior, number 25, Fred Valle. At the other forward, a 6'2 senior, a 4-year varsity letterman, all CIF, 3 times all league, 3 times all West Valley, 3 times all Rio Hondo Valley, number 20, Rich Ruiz. And at center, a 6'7 junior, high school All-American, number 44, Wayne Engelstad. Bosco Tech and their assistant coaches, Bob Servan and Bill Nuanez, the Tech men, under the direction of head coach, Mr. George Kalianis.
Well, here we are once again, Mike, and we're ready for a game tonight. We got the number one team in California going against the number 18. What do you think?
I'll tell you, it's been exciting already. We've been here for a couple hours already. We've had a competition already with the radios at each end of the court during warm-ups. We've had a hand-clapping competition. We got a basketball competition. I'm ready.
We have a full house here. These two teams met earlier in December, and St. Bernard beat them by
69-61 score.
8 points. We're ready for the tip-off.
It's going to be Engelstad
tonight.
The Engelstad against Keller. Keller wins a jump, but Ruiz gets Fred Valle with the ball. Okay. We're set here. I'm excited. You ready to go, Dwayne?
I'm ready to go.
Brenner with the ball. Pass to Engelstad. Engelstad to Ponce. Ponce over to Reese. They're moving the ball around well. The top to Engelstad. Pass over to Moreno. Moreno looks on the top. Pass to Reese. And there's the first foul of the ball. Again, fouls on Corey Gaines.
It looked like he was reaching in. They're a little anxious out there. Bosco Tech will take the ball out of bounds.
I'm sure with the crowd the way it is, it'll be a pretty... When the Engelstad, he's got the layup. He's there. He scores.
He looks like he's starting where he left off last week against Glendale, where he scored 17 points.
Well, they just put a token press on Bosco. St. Bernard with their first drive down the court. Washington with the ball, handling the top of the key. Pass over to Gaines. Gaines over to Keller. Back to Gaines. Into Washington. Back to Gaines. Gaines drives the middle. Nice move. He scores.
He is fouled in the act of shooting. The basket counts.
I tell you, Gaines got some nice moves. Foul was on Richard Reese, his first. Corey Gaines will be out the line shooting one. This is a rebound. Rebound, though. Oh, they're going to call it to St. Bernard.